Powerball jackpot continues to grow with no grand prize winner after last night's drawing. The jackpot now sits at $925 million. There were four tickets in California, Maryland, Kansas, and New York that matched five numbers. Those tickets worth $1 million each. The last Powerball jackpot was claimed back in July by one lucky winner for $1.8 billion. According to Powerball, your chances of winning the jackpot are one in 292.2 million. The next drawing is this Saturday.